the time is nigh for an high, innit? So what the fucking hell am I doing? I am working on the Iron Maiden album, Iron Maiden, which contains a song called Phantom of the Opera, which is very progressive metal-y, especially considering that it came out in, when did Iron Maiden come out? 1980, I think. Yes, 1980, and it's progressive stuff that was very niche in the 80s. But Iron Maiden made it work, and it's really cool, and it's really fun to play. Really fun to play, yes indeed. And I was just, you know, mucking about, transcribing it for my album in 8-bit shit. And by all the fucking god and damn to hell and back, that song is so much fun to play around with, and also fun to get fucking play, that I, as of this here moment, can no longer contain myself in not playing this song. Which is why I'm now going to play it. And I'm going to play it authentically on a single coil Stratocaster that is terribly intonated. That's right. 1980s fucking British, new wave of British heavy metal sound right there. And I did not practice this at all. It's been years since I played this song last, so I probably forgot most of it. Let me just Fuck. Double fuck. There we go. The other riffing. Why does this amp sound so absolutely terrible? Can't tell us anyone. Okay, the strings are dead as well, so that's that. I'm just gonna fucking stop mucking about and right? Too quiet. I've got to louden this up a bit. Hang on, Dave Murray. I don't want the other two guitarists. Gotta turn them way down, I think. Apparently, gotta turn Dave Murray down a bit. I want. That's right. I want bass and percussion. Those I want a lot. This other stuff a bit down here. Okay, make the help. There we go. Make the whole deal louder. Okay. Okay, whatever. Attempt number dos. Still can't play the riff. Oh, I have no idea why that one guitar student of mine always wants to play this guitar, because this guitar is a fucking bitch to play on. Maybe he wants to challenge himself, I don't know, maybe he's just fucking insane. I'm going to use a proper guitar that is somewhat kinda properly-ish intonated. It's tuned, can you believe that shit? This video is a huge waste of time. Pick. Okay. I'll start from the top. I have to make the computer a tiny bit louder because I can only hear my guitar, not the computer. That's fucking bullshit. I'm gonna move this over here. So I just copied that solo from everyone else for the time being.
Mm-hmm.
Why am I hearing more guitars than I should be? Done with this song yet, which is why I'm using a tab that someone else made, and it's very confusing because it has 5 guitars. Really? 5? Jesus. Shit. I'm gonna do that again when I'm finished transcribing this song for myself, because I'm not saying this tab is wrong, this tab is pretty good, but it's impossible to read while playing along. Absolutely impossible. Maybe when I do my version I can make that happen a bit nicer. Either way, I thank the all for not watching. And I want you all to not click the like button that is down below the video. I want you all to click the dislike button instead. And I also would like you to not write any comment. And if you're gonna write a comment about how bad this is. Don't subscribe. If you subscribe accidentally, you might see more of my content, which obviously nobody wants. Ugh. And Jesus, someone tried to deliver a package just now. Yeah, well, I don't give a fuck. Why is it a landline from Berlin that calls me when someone is in front of my door delivering a package? That makes absolutely no sense. However, I have an Patreon, which you can visit and utilize to bestow upon me money, such that I can buy new strings for that fucking wretched Stratocaster copy, which sounds absolutely ghastly, doesn't it? Oops. Ah, find the link to that Patreon in the description. You will also find links to others of my videos. Make sure not to click on those, otherwise you might see more of me. Who in the goddamn blue fuck would want that, right? I think that's all for now. And remember, this is my new catchphrase. I gotta remember to include that in every video. Suicide is always an option. If anything annoys you, or if anyone annoys you, or if there's anything that you don't want to have happening anymore, remember, suicide is always an option. And on that flowery and helpful note, I bid all thee farewell, and I bid all thee fuck off. That was a wimpy clap, I can do that better. That was a wimpy clap as well. That was a wimpy clap as well. Fuck this shit. I'm just gonna make it explode.